You are now entering the mind of one of rock's greatest musicians, a former singer of Styx.
The exclusive podcast, Come Sail Away, with Dennis DeYoung.
Come sail away!
This is what it means to be in a band. You got to cooperate. You have to collaborate. And all sometimes you hear the history of Styx over the years. It's been, you know, the disagreements. That's all bullshit. The band was together way too long and made too many records. If you were living like that on a day-to-day basis, the way it has been kind of portrayed, you'd shoot yourself. It wasn't like that. We liked each other a lot. And we were together a lot and made good records. But so J.Y. says to me,
what if there were aliens?
Did you ever see J.Y. with the space suits on? Remember? He liked that stuff. I don't care about science fiction too much. But anyway, he said, what about aliens? I said, yeah, but they weren't angels. So I went home and I wrote, I thought that they were angels, but to my surprise. That wasn't really my intention. I would have repeated the angel thing because I like angels. They're pretty. I think people like myself are 50% pure unadulterated ego and 50% complete insecurity. So I'm like you. You're not different than me. I'm just kind of a heightened personality because of the thing I chose to do for a living. I said this to you. You were kids, you had tight blue jeans on, and I'll weigh about 50 pounds less. I know, I get the picture. Everyone was skinny in the 70s. You ever noticed that? No, they didn't. Fast food, they didn't have it as much as they got now. They just didn't. But I look back, and I think, okay, what was going on back then? You kids were listening to my records, and I, for the most part, I was probably 10 years older than you, though you didn't know it. At least, maybe 15 years older. And what I was trying to do was simply tell you something about myself, okay, in the quest that I had to prove that I was not just another bum from the neighborhood. I was this bum from the neighborhood. I was special. That's what I told myself. And then you work real hard to try to make it so. But really, down deep inside yourself, we're all the same, aren't we? That's the grand illusion. That's what I'm saying to you. I said to you in 1977, welcome to the Grand Illusion. Come on in, see what's happening. Pay the price, get your tickets for the show. The stage is set. Band starts playing suddenly, you know. But don't be fooled by the radio. I don't believe any of you ever heard that ever. Never paid attention to it. Don't be fooled by the radio. What was I saying to you? Don't be fooled by me. I'm the radio. You're listening to me. Don't be fooled by the radio, the TV, or the magazines. Right? Absolutely. They're going to show you what your life should be like, but that's somebody else's fantasy, essentially. So if you think your life is complete confusion because you never win the game, remember, it's a grand illusion, and deep inside, we're all the same. Me, I can do this. I can do this. This is what I worked really hard at it, but really, in this country, and probably around the world, there is so much emphasis placed on being number one, and being a success, I'm not sure what that really means in life. If it's about money or fame, I understand it. But really, we all know in life there's more to things than money and fame. We see rich people and famous people who are miserable son of a bitches. Yes?
Yes.
Deep inside, we're all the same.
Yeah. Yeah. Amen.
Enlightening? Perhaps.
Entertaining? Always.
Thanks for listening to the podcast, Come Sail Away with Dennis DeYoung.
Get the next new episode Friday morning at 7 a.m. on this website.